A lot of sunshine out there for us today, but it will be a couple of notches cooler than what we had yesterday, and the winds will be lighter through the afternoon, only going at around 5 or 10 miles an hour. They will turn onshore at the coastline, so the 55 to 60 will be in far northern areas and right along the coast. 60 to 65 elsewhere this afternoon, and what should be a pleasant day. Warming trend around out the week after a couple of cooler nights, and really our only chance of any sort of shower activity between now and Monday might be a pop-up thunder shower sometime Friday afternoon. You can see a system diving to our south early this morning. It leaves us with fair skies yet again. Temperatures in the upper 50s up north, mid-50s at the coast, but 60 to 65 elsewhere with a northerly breeze at around 10 miles an hour through the afternoon. There's your fair skies for the day today. A cool evening tonight as we drop back into the 20s up north, 30s elsewhere, near 40 at the coastline. If you have any tender vegetation outside you might want to protect, tonight would be one of those nights to do that. Beyond that, we're looking at sunshine and a quick warm up tomorrow, upper 60s, lower 70s, including near the shoreline. And it looks like we'll be in the 70s statewide Thursday with sunshine, and Friday with that chance of a pop-up thunder shower. It does look like timing is on our side heading into the weekend with sunshine as well. There's your 7-day forecast, which has temperatures above the average for the end of the week and then holding in the upper 60s and lower 70s for the weekend.